Three duas that we will be reciting every single night in Ramadan. The first dua, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, every night it's a long hadith, and Allah decrees certain amount of people for their neck to be saved from hellfire, and that is the every single night in Ramadan, which is the first dua, Rabbana atigh riqabana minan nar, Ya Allah, I want my name to be on that list. Second dua, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whomsoever witnessed Laylatul Qadr, all his previous sins are forgiven. We all beg Allah to witness it. So the second dua, Allahumma balighni Laylatul Qadr. Four words, Ya Allah, please make me from the people who witnessed Laylatul Qadr. Third dua, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Maida, innama yatakabbalul lahu minal muttaqin. Allah only accepts from the muttaqin, from the righteous. May Allah make us from the muttaqin. Ali radiallahu ta'ala he said, you should be more concerned about the acceptance of the amal than the amal itself. So we are fasting every day, we are reading Quran, we are making dua, we are giving donation, we are praying tahajjud. So what's the third dua? Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka antas samiul alim. Ya Allah, accept all the stuffs that I am doing. Ya Allah, I know I am behind. I know it's not much, but please, Ya Allah, I beg you, accept this dua. Is from Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam, said this dua when he was building the Kaaba. Is there more noble anything than Kaaba? Even that he begged Allah to accept building a small amal in this dunya. So we have to beg Allah to accept our good deeds. Ameen Ya Rabbul Alameen. Jazakallah khair.